was and is to come.
A culturally relevant expression of Christianity.
Rediscovering the innovative and imaginative spirit of New Testament worship.
Praise God
who was and is to come.
Lord Jesus.
For me to live is Christ. Is it possible to sum up an entire existence with one word? The word Jesus? He is the Alpha and Omega, the first and the last, the same yesterday, today, and tomorrow. The one who is, who was, and who is to come. Jesus. Who is he to me? He is the Prince of Peace who calms my soul. He is the Good Shepherd who guards my soul. He is the Great High Priest who redeems my soul. He is the King of Kings who governs my soul. He is the Great Prophet who illuminates my soul. He is the Beloved who loves my soul. He is the judge of the living and the dead, who vindicates my soul. He is the resurrection and the life, who preserves my soul. He is the great I am, who assures my soul. Jesus, King of glory, King of the ages, King of all the earth, King of kings, my King. Jesus, enough? More than enough. When I'm hungry, he's the bread of life that feeds me. When I'm lost, he's the way that leads home. When I'm trapped, he's the door to freedom. When I'm uncertain, he's the rock. When I'm speechless, he's the word. When I'm in despair, he's the bright and morning star. When I'm soiled, he's the Lamb of God that washes away my sin. When I'm afraid, he's the Lion of the tribe of Judah. When I'm impoverished, he's the unspeakable gift. When I'm in darkness, he's the light. Lord of glory, Lord of hosts, Lord of all, my Lord. To him alone belongs the name above all names.
Above all powers, above all kings, above all nature and all created things, above all wisdom and all the ways of man, you were here before the world began. Above all kingdoms, above all treasures of the earth, there's no way to measure what you're worth. Crucified and laid behind a stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose.
Amen. Thank you, Shelia.